Well, fewer heading in, more heading out. It's the lopsided equation that has led to a teacher crisis right across Australia. Education ministers from around the nation today put their heads together trying to find the solution.
The next generation weighs up a career in the classroom.
Okay, who amongst you wants to be a teacher when you leave school?
But know how tough their teachers have it.
Only one. No one else wants to be a teacher.
That's part of the problem. State and Territory Education Ministers meeting in Canberra today to discuss why young people are snubbing jobs in our schools and why educators are leaving the profession in droves.
It's gotten a lot harder. Yeah, lots of admin, the workload, it has quadrupled probably since the 90s.
Teachers left feeling burnt out and underpaid.
The finishing pay is not high enough to attract some people or to keep some people.
We all want to pay teachers better. You know, we've all got limited budgets to do that.
Another challenge will be attracting enough people to the workforce. Education Department modelling predicts there will be 4,000 fewer teaching graduates than needed by 2025, with only half of students on average completing their degrees.
If you just brought up the completion rate and lowered that dropout rate, you'd fix your teacher shortage straight up.
A national plan will now be drawn up, mapping out the